In this video, we will go through the two different methods of upgrading firmware on the InCommand display. Keeping your InCommand display up to date will make sure you have all the latest features and enhancements to get the most out of your Ag Leader investment. Beginning with version 6.5, there are two methods to be able to update your display firmware. Option 1 is the Automatic Firmware Update that will download the firmware directly to the InCommand display through AgFiniti. Option 2 is to download onto a PC and transfer to the display via a USB drive. In order to use the Automatic Firmware Updates, you'll need an active internet connection and to be logged into your free AgFiniti account. When a newer firmware becomes available, you will get a prompt like this one that a firmware is ready for download. You can tap the green check to begin the download process. To manually check for updates, tap the AgFiniti icon in the upper right, then data transfer. Verify you are connected to a Wi-Fi network and logged into AgFiniti. Tap the Check for Upgrades button. The display will show any available upgrades. Tap the green check to begin the download. The firmware download will begin, and you can see the progress with the blue status bar. Once the download completes, it will prompt if you would like to install the firmware at this time. If you are currently using the display, you can delay the installation by tapping the red X. Tap the green check to begin the firmware upgrade process. Once the firmware file is processed, tap the green check to begin the install. The display will automatically restart once the update is completed. If you don't get an automatic firmware upgrade prompt, you will need to verify the Automatically Check for Upgrades is checked. To do that, tap the Setup app on the home screen. Tap the display icon to enter the console setup menu, then the firmware tab. Verify the Automatically Check for Upgrades box is checked in the bottom left. On the right, it will show when the system last checked for upgrades. Option 2 is to upgrade the display via a USB drive. To begin the upgrade process, we will begin on the computer to download the firmware upgrade from the Ag Leader Knowledgebase. A USB drive will need to be connected to the computer. Open a web browser and go to support.agleader.com. In the upper right of this screen, under Quick Links, select the appropriate display. For this example, we will upgrade an InCommand 1200, so we'll click InCommand 1200. Under the Files tab in the upper right, we will click the Upgrade file, then click Download at the top. The file will begin downloading as shown at the bottom of the display. Once the download is complete, click the arrow next to the file name and click Show in Folder. This shows the upgrade file in the folder on the computer where it was downloaded. We need to click and drag the upgrade file to our USB drive on the left so that it copies the file to the drive. Once the copying is completed, we will click the name of the USB drive to verify the contents. We can now take that USB drive from the computer and insert it into the USB port on the side of the InCommand display. From the home screen, tap the AgFiniti icon in the upper right, then tap Data Transfer. Then Upgrade Firmware. A window will open with the USB contents. Tap the upgrade file that we downloaded on the computer, and then the green check. The display will begin processing the upgrade file. The display will prompt you that the upgrade is ready to install and verify you would like to continue. Tap the green check. The display will begin installing the upgrade file. Once complete, the display will restart. Once the display powers back up, you are ready to begin operating in the field. Now, you can ensure your InCommand display is upgraded to the newest version, giving you access to all the latest features and enhancements. If you'd like to see more short tutorials from AgLeader, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.